Welcome to Joomla Tutorials and more. In this video, we will guide you how to upgrade to Module JT Pop-Up Balloon Pro. Before you upgrade to the Module JT Pop-Up Balloon Pro, we recommend that you install the Module JT Pop-Up Balloon Free in advance to ensure that this module works well on your site. All settings will be kept after upgrading from the free version to the pro version. After install the Module JT Pop-Up Balloon Free successful, your website will display the demo images with pop-up balloon. You can see the demo images on your website. Now, we will go back to Administrator and install the Module JT Pop-Up Balloon Pro. Go to Extensions Manage. Click on the Module JT Pop-Up Balloon Free to open it. Click on Show Full Description. Click on this link. Go to Download page. Click on Order It button. Enter your name here. Enter your website address that you want to install this module. Enter your email address that you want to receive the link to download this module. Click to tick this box. Click Confirm Order to continue. Click Process Order to continue. Please wait while redirecting you to PayPal for making the payment. Your order summary. Please complete the payment via PayPal. Once the payment is completed, you will receive an email containing the information to download the installation package of this module. Now, go to your Joomla administrator and install the Module JT Pop-Up Balloon Pro. Log into your Joomla administrator. Go to Extensions Manage. Go to Upload Package File. Click on Choose File button. Select the Module JT Pop-Up Balloon Pro package, then click Open. Now, click on the Upload and Install button. Your module has been successfully installed. Please go to Module Manage. Open the Module JT Pop-Up Balloon. Your module has been upgraded to Pro. All settings has been kept. You can use this module with full features. Click Save to update your Pro settings. Now go to your website. Please, refresh your page. Thank you for watching our video. See more Joomla tutorials, tips and tricks at http://www.joomla.com.